Fuck college, nigga, I got YouTube. I'm learning what I need to know, watching all you other dudes. I learned exactly what I need to get what that I want. That's why my style keeps changing like the Pacific weather front. I keep a lot of knowledge, so fuck your assumptions. You can try to tell me something, but you can't tell me nothing. Never slumping, keep my head in the books. And your girl's my library, keeping my neck in a crook. I don't need a master's like emancipated slaves. I got my GED, it stands for getting every day. And I'm getting every page like an 80s beeper. And my mind is full of thoughts like a trapper keeper. Never talk a lot, cause motherfuckers is stupid. So I keep my lips sealed like a tornado roof lid. I guess it don't make sense what the fuck I just said, but I don't give a fuck. It made sense in my own head. I'm my own man, never living for you. If you want a sucker, I know a gimmick nigga or two. I won't sell my soul to the media devil. And the day that I do, I'ma bring my own shovel and kill myself like a lot of you should. But I love living life and my life is too good. But it wasn't always sunny days in front of my face. I had a lot of fake friends like a nerd on MySpace. I fucked a lot of fake hoes that tried to wipe me, thinking good pussy was a good way to bribe me. Every rapper says they're real, but it's far from the truth. But I guess I'm as real as them as I am real to you. Whatever that may mean, I give two shits. I knocked on wood so much I turned oak to toothpicks. I don't trust whitey, so I might be racist. But I don't trust niggas either, so I guess I'm two-faced. I really dislike all races, only people are exceptions. Cause the way you act isn't determining your skin complexion. Sometimes I had doubts, part of my plans and my vision. Cause I'm doing too much and my dreams are just wishes. But a dream is only a dream if you just sit on it. Get your priorities straight, just don't dream of fast flaunting. It's easy to be a G, you're only six letters ahead. And I learned that watching Sesame Street as a fucking kid.